As promised, more showers and thunderstorms this afternoon. Here's a look at the current numbers right now. At temperatures in the lower 80s here in Jackson, had a shower come through the metro area. 80 degrees for Hattiesburg, 76 degrees in Macomb, 86 degrees in Vicksburg. But once again, northeast Mississippi missed out on the storm chances today. Their temperatures this afternoon are into the middle 90s. Real fill numbers where it has not rained, up over 100 for Greenwood, 104, 101 for Columbus, 100 for Tupelo. And you can see where it's rained. The real fill numbers have been knocked down significantly. And yeah, we had just a disturbance and come across, you know, the same one that we had across Louisiana, and it helped to spark off more showers and thunderstorms. Have a cold front off to our north, and that sent out a boundary that helped to spark off more showers and thunderstorms. And so this will be the case for the evening. Have these showers and thunderstorms around, although I think they're going to be a little bit less numerous around the metro area than they were this time yesterday. And you can see it, a cluster of thunderstorms developed here in Louisiana, and look at it. It's now an outflow boundary across the Gulf of Mexico, helped to develop some more showers and thunderstorms. Here's a cold front. This will not come through the area. This will actually slide to the east, just to the north of our area. So we're going to be left in the tropical soup air mass for at least the next couple of days. And current temperatures right now, the showers have cooled things down for Little Rock and Shreveport, New Orleans, down to 83. But you can see where it has not rained. The number's still in the 90s, and the real fill numbers at this hour, yeah, really hot up in Memphis, 107, 104 for Nashville, 91 the current real fill in Birmingham, 104 the current real fill down in Houston. Over the next couple of days, we'll have a pretty good chance of afternoon showers and thunderstorms, but still until then, heat indices, real fill numbers will be up in the lower 100s, 101 for Monday and Tuesday, 103 for Wednesday, as we do actually scale down the storm chances for the middle part of the week. So again, for tomorrow, we'll do it all over again, scattered showers and thunderstorms, and then as the sun goes down, they will begin to go away. So the heat dome that we have over us will be moving back into our area for the middle part of the week. But some good news as we head towards the weekend. Here comes some cooler air, a dip in the jet stream. Actually, a front will try to move into the area, and that will increase the storm chances and will bring us some cooler temperatures, which is some good news. So for tonight, 74 degrees, warm with tropical steam after those storms diminish. For tomorrow, we do it all over again. Afternoon showers and thunderstorms, high temperature 89. Here's your 7-day forecast, 89 degrees for your Tuesday, 91 degrees for your Wednesday. Those are those hot temperatures for Thursday and Friday. But then here comes the cooler temperatures and the storm chances. Yeah, just in time for the weekend.